Winding. Winding. Winding and hitting. Many players, they set it, their racket goes a circle behind it, and then hit. I know why. They think by doing this, generate power. But it's completely opposite. Why? The winding goes that way. That way. And then last part, the direction changes to forward. So it doesn't matter how much winding I do that way. When I'm hitting it, this winding will be dead. Do not make big action behind and then small action in front.